Welcome to the class. We feel this course will be very beneficial for aspiring and practicing data scientists in industry and in academia.
In this class, we will learn how to build and validate models. Many of you may have already taken a course in machine learning or data science and may already be familiar with machine learning models. In this course, we will take a more general approach, walking through the questioning, modeling, and validation steps of the model building process. Now, the goal is to get you to practice thinking in depth about a problem and coming up with your own solutions. Many examples we will attempt may not have one correct answer, but will require you to work through the problems, applying the methods that we hope to illustrate throughout this class.
It is somewhat like a game of chess. The rules are quite well defined, but one needs to have a strategy for winning. In any given situation, there may be multiple correct moves leading you to victory and numerous incorrect ones. It is through study and practice you learn the strategies for winning.
At the end of this class, you will feel confident in your ability to conquer new problems by applying an iterative process of analysis that takes you from a vague initial question to a rigorous model addressing it and quantifying the uncertainty that exists in any model. In addition, you might learn about new types of models to apply to problems, and you will learn how to use the best model for the task that takes the most advantage of data, instead of applying one black box model after another and hoping for the best. But before all of that, let's get to know each other.